मामेकं शरणं व्रज ओंता सर्व पापेभ्यः मोक्षयामि. You surrender unto me, give up your all business. I'll give you relief from all sinful reaction immediately. Ridiculous 1 minute. My dear Krishna, I was forgotten. Now I understand. I fully surrender unto you. And you become immediately free from all sin. Without any reservation, without any politics. If you fully surrender, Krishna is assuring, Aham tva sarva papibhyo mokkhayiṣyāmi. Māsūcha. He reassures. Don't worry whether I will be able to give you relief from all reaction. Māsūcha. It is guaranteed. You do this. So, how much time it requires to surrender to Krishna? Immediately you can do that. Surrender means you surrender and work as Krishna says. That is surrender. What Krishna says to do? Manmana bhavamad bhakta madhyaji mang namaskuru. 4 things. You always think of me and you become my devotee, you worship me and offer your respect, full obeisances unto me. You do these 4 things. That is full surrender. Māmi vaśyasi asaṅsa. Then you come to me without any doubt. Everything is there. Krishna has given everything fully. If you accept it, then life is very simple. There is no difficulty.
This person, who says they're suffering when they stay today,
someone who is not afraid to die and says that he's not suffering.
He's a madman. That's all. Who is caring for madman's work? That will take time. How can we expect in 1 minute everyone will understand everything? It requires education, time. If he is prepared to give the time, then he will understand. Not that within 5 minutes, 10 minutes, he will understand the whole thing. That's not possible. He is a diseased man. He requires treatment, medicine, and diet. In this way he will understand. A diseased man, if he doesn't care for medicine, diet, then he'll suffer. That's all. Yes? Anyone? No?
We have been here for many lifetimes performing sinful activities. So is it possible to counteract all those sinful activities in one lifetime, or does it require many
1 minute. That is Krishna consciousness movement. 1 minute. You are not reading Bhagavad Gita? What Krishna says? Sarva dharmān parityajya māmekaṁ saraṇaṁ vraja aṅta sarva pāpebhyo mokṣayāmi. You surrender unto me, give up your all business. I'll give you relief from all sinful reaction immediately. Ridiculous 1 minute.